I've seen children, women, young men, old men and women, people bleeding out. At the same time yesterday at Al-Aqsa, I saw a woman who had multiple gunshot wounds. An attempt was made to refer her, and she was referred back because she was bleeding so heavily. So, I mean, there's blood everywhere in these hospitals at the moment. We're seeing almost only trauma cases come through the door, and at a scale that's quite difficult to believe. It's a bloodbath, as we said before. It's carnage.